Working at the Good Samaritan Society is a very heartfelt role. Whether you are in maintenance, whether you are dining, whether you are the DNS, every role is important. And being able to care for others and provide that service for others, I think is just instrumental for why they should work for us. I think part of what I think is very beneficial to know about the Good Samaritan is that it's always stayed focused on its roots. It started in Arthur, North Dakota. It started as a religious foundation. And just knowing that that is still their core value, that they believe that everybody should be loved, valued, and at peace. And they don't just say that, but they mean that. I think that's just instrumental for why they have stayed and grown to be the organization that they are today.